Mr. Speaker, I rise today in recognition of Autism Awareness Month. Right now, the CDC estimates that 1 in 68 children has been identified with autism spectrum disorder. But a recent parent survey indicated that as many as 1 in 45 children may be affected. As the proud uncle of a young man with autism, I understand the challenges that families across the country are facing and the need for more resources in this to support this in this area. But I'm also aware of the positive opportunities that we can create by working together to build a better future for our loved ones with autism and the families that care for them. Mr. Speaker, I've been a proud participant in the Rhode Island Autism Project's annual Imagine Walk, which highlights the importance of research, screening, interventions, and education for the entire Ocean State community and helps also to raise resources. I look forward to continuing my work in Congress to support the Autism Project and other great organizations that help foster a more tolerant, inclusive society. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.